This video proposal is from Fine Art Conservation Laboratories. I'm Scott Haskins. Considering the importance of this project with the city and the county of Santa Barbara, I'd like to give you the confidence of working with us. So let me give you a visual of the depth of our past experience. The 8,500 square feet of murals at Fair Park in Dallas, Texas, included the consolidation of walls and plaster layers. Consolidation of paint layers was also very extensive. We worked on the monumental murals of Grossbeck's associate Dean Cornwall in the LA Central Library. The murals by Albert Herter, however, were not consolidated on the walls. They had to be removed in order to repair the plaster. Our work at the courthouse, made into the new City Hall in Cedar Rapids, Iowa, included consolidation. In fact, the circles on these photos show the areas of voids, and here I am injecting the adhesive behind the canvas. This Union Pacific train station from the early 20s had two monumental murals that needed consolidation. And here's a 10,000 square foot project where entire rooms were covered like yours that needed consolidation also. As you consider our proposal, I'm in Washington, D.C. working on this mural. We will be doing cleaning and consolidation and following up on previous work by other restorers. The incredibly gorgeous murals by Grossbeck in the mural room have a long-term preservation problem and have a very poor aesthetic problem that need to be resolved. During a consultation visit 2 years ago, I began mapping out the voids or detachments of the canvas from the wall, but the weakness of the adhesive is so extensive that 100% of the murals need to be consolidated. The poor appearance can be attributed to a very uneven previous cleaning and to the overall blanching or whitening of the surface. Here you can see a cleaning test is removing grime and is saturating out the blanching. Here is a photograph that shows the two areas that have been cleaned and restored to their original glory. By choosing to work with the mural conservation team at FACL, you eliminate the risk of having problems on this project. You can have confidence in our extensive experience. We look forward to working with you.